Ask him to get up. Do it again.
Jeremiah, what's wrong with you? We don't have all day, you know. Jeremiah. Jeremiah. Oi. He's not breathing. He's not breathing.
Hi, Katie.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
You sound a bit funny.
Just watching something on TV.
Watching a movie, is it? I just went for a movie with Sam yesterday.
Katie?
Hi. Bob, I'll call you back later, okay? Sam is here.
Okay, all right, bye.
Should we go?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. All right, after you.
Mm-hmm.
Bob, I tell you, that idiot father of mine, I'm never ever going to live with him anymore.
Please don't die. Please don't die.
Bob, so I'm going to stay here for a few weeks, yeah?
Huh?
What are you watching, man? Cool, Kung Fu movie! Kill him!
Danny,
shouldn't you sort things out with your dad?
Since when you became a therapist?
I mean, you know, you've been coming here off and on, off and on.
What are you trying to say, Bob? Huh? You want me to go home, is it? Is that what you want? Okay, sorted.
Well...
Hey, nothing to drink. You're thirsty, man. Come on.
Come to my house, drink my soda, eat my food, watch my TV, make me your servant, kill my plant.
Tala! Tala, pencuri! Tala!
Hey! Hey!
Where's my drink, man? What are you doing? Stay in it any longer, it's gonna crack, lah.
No, it won't. Mira loves me. Can't you see?
Oh, man, if you're gonna do it right. Let me show you.
Okay. See ya?
Okay. Oh, cool.
Now you try.
I can't, man.
Focus, man. Focus, okay?
Okay,
focus. Okay, try again.
All right.
Okay. Now we do it in sync. Sync.
Hey guys.
Hi, Katie.
What are you doing? Oh. Stop it, okay? It won't grow, you know?
Bet you should try before.
Try it. Hmm? I'm gonna try this.
Oh, like someone knows Kung Fu, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. You two people make me sick. And I'm leaving. Bye!
Now famous stuntman 26-year-old Jeremiah Chung died while performing a stunt during a movie shoot yesterday. A funeral service will be held by his family at the Lutheran Zion Church tomorrow.
That's the guy inside me.
Wanting to offer a donation to Jeremiah's family, just contact Emmanuel Chung at
013-333-333. That's him!
Huh? Jeremiah's?
Yeah, I'm Bob.
I'm Emmanuel, Jeremiah's sister. Thanks for coming. At least one person show up.
I thought this was a private funeral.
I mean, I know Jeremiah has a problem mixing with people, but the guy just died, you know? Show some respect, lah. Do you know, no one from the movie that he was working on bothered to show up?
Wow, that's cruel.
Jin-Jin! How can you die? You promised me! You liar! I even got all this stunt call from Sifu. So that we can be together. Baba! You came for Jin-Jin's funeral. You're so sweet.
Hey you!
Okay, you take a seat, and I'll go get the drinks.
Sure thing.
In broad daylight, are you threatening me? Huh? What did I do to you to make you hate me so much? Huh? Why is this happening to me? It's so unfair.
Bob, you okay?
Yeah, I'm right.
Okay. I know you're probably expecting a funeral feast, but my mom and dad are dead, and I can't cook, so we're gonna have soda instead. To Jeremiah, a stuntman, a friend, my brother.
To Jeremiah.
You okay, Bob?
Yeah.
Don't worry, man. I know you're sad because Jeremiah's gone.
It's not that. What about you? Now that Jeremiah's gone, don't you think it's unfair?
Jeremiah loved movies, especially martial art movies. That's why he became a stuntman. But me, I'm into tennis. You know who my idol is?
Andre Agassi?
No. Arthur Ashe, Wimbledon champion. He died of AIDS in 1983. You know how he got HIV?
No.
He received infected blood during a heart surgery. That's how.
You see? That's exactly what I'm talking about. If it happened to me, I'd be asking why.
Exactly. Everyone was asking the same question. Why did God let this happen? Why did God let Arthur Ashe get AIDS? You know what Arthur Ashe said?
No.
He said, when he won Wimbledon, when he was holding the cup in his hands, he never asked God, why me? So now, I shouldn't be asking God, why me?
Huh. He's got a good point.
Mm-hmm. I'll go get you some of my brother's movies.
Sure, thanks.
Most welcome.
Cheapskate pictures? Bob, what are we doing here, man? I mean, aren't you worried about the nemesis?
Oh, we'll figure that out later. Right now, we're gonna help Jeremiah.
But how?
Well, this company produced the movie that Jeremiah died in. And nobody came to the funeral, you know? Maybe there's something fishy going on.
Or maybe they're just cheapskates.
Hey. Oh, thanks. Where is everyone?
Oh, wait, ah. What's the sound? Machine gun. Yes. Welcome to Cheapskate Pictures. My name is Nina. How can I help you?
Wait, are you the receptionist or are you the cleaner?
Both. Cheapskate Pictures is our name. Multitasking is our game.
Oh, we're here to see the producer.
Oh. Right this way, sir.
Bring in the children.
This is our director and producer.
Camera rolling. Uh-huh. Action!
Have you broken your leg? Call yourself a stuntman.
Get yourself to hospital! Next!
Don't
leave me here!
Hey, where are you all going?
Going to
a professional? You'll never work in this industry again!
Chill. We'll get another stuntman, okay? Now we makan first. Nando's your favorite, right? Come. Makan.
I have no stuntman. How am I gonna shoot? How am I gonna win an Oscar for best foreign language movie?
They need a stuntman to finish the movie. Maybe that's what Jeremiah wanted. To finish this.
Meaning?
Excuse me. I'll be a stuntman.
Blue Hippo, you should be a clown, not a stuntman.
Wait. Let him try it out. Bro, you sure you want to do this? Go on! What are you waiting for?
What are you shooting?
I think this year's Oscar for best foreign movie.
Really got chance.
Welcome to my office. Cheapskate Pictures. Nina, can you go prepare contract for Mr. Bob here?
Yes, Mr. Producer, sir.
Over here, we make sure everyone gets a contract. No contract, no work. Because in this industry, you never know who might cheat you. Right, Nina?
Yes, sir, not here. Cheapskate Pictures. What's that sound?
Yeah. Are you like doing some sound effects for recording?
Sound effects? Oh, that sound, huh? Come. I introduce you to my pet.
Oh.
scene 1579. Interior, no. Exterior, no. Interior, all right. Day, no. Night, no. Day, no. Night, no. Day, no. Night. I need more time, I need more time, I need more time.
Say hello to our writer, Mr. Alpino.
Why do you have to keep him locked up?
Here. You might think I'm a bit cruel. But he is the one who didn't finish his work on time!
You are. No. No, 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 no. It's all gone. It's all gone. My scene. I had it just now. Now I'll never finish my work on time. It's all your fault. You make me lose my concentration.
My fault?
Ah.
My fault?
Ah.
It's your fault! You didn't follow your contract. You are supposed to finish your work in 2 months. Now it's already 2 months and a week. Read your contract.
You don't understand. I have writer's block.
Block? Then unblock yourself lah. If not lah, you are not getting out of this room.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But now the door is open. Freedom!
You better sit back down.
Sir, your contract is ready. Please meet me at the reception desk after this. Thank you.
Thank you, Nina. Sorry about all that. Come. Sign contract. There you go. Very good. You start work tomorrow.
But before that, what's the movie about?
Oh, I thought you'd never ask. It's about an ordinary man, suddenly he becomes a powerful Kung Fu master after a spirit of a powerful Kung Fu master enter his body. Interesting, right?
No way, you gotta be kidding me, right?
Oscar material, right? Oh yeah, here is a part of the script. It's not done yet, you know, Alfie, huh?
Okay.
I know what I want to be when I grow up.
What do you mean? You're already grown up, like a moron. Oh, I think you need to rephrase it. I think I know what I want to be when I get up on my father's house.
You're always mumbling like it. Can you please speak English for once? English!
Bob, give me the script. Give me the script.
This is weird, man. No, this crossing script tells of an ordinary guy, you know, who gets possessed by this Kung Fu master and suddenly he can do all the Kung Fu stuff. Just like me.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. And maybe the nemesis is the producer. Remember the death note he sent you? Maybe if you acted it, you might just die.
But it can't be him lah, Bob. Plus, he's never showed his face before, what? Right? It could be just like, you know, coincidence. Hello? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Sure, see you then. Okay, bye.
Who's that?
None of your business.
It's my, you're my car, okay? It's my business.
What? It's not even yours, okay? It's your father's car, okay? Shut up. Just drop me off at Damansara. Whoa!
You wanna get off, right? Get off now.
What are you doing? You're in the middle of a road, lah, you moron.
Do I look like I care?
What's wrong with you? Bob, say something!
Hi, Sam! We sent you here to see Sam. Quick, pay up. 20 ringgit.
What do you mean pay you up?
What, you think free ride, is it?
Hey, remember you still owe me 50 ringgit, okay?
Okay, you pay me 30 ringgit next time.
What are you talking about? Hey, you are the one who's still owing me, okay?
She's right, Danny.
Oh. Hi, Sam. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
I'm gonna go ask money from Sam.
And why is that?
Well, someone's gonna pay.
No, you won't, okay?
What do you mean, no, I won't? Danny, can you send me back to the office?
Bob, I'm in the middle of something here.
Hey, where are you going?
Hi.
Hi.
You look great.
Thank you.
Can I please, bro?
Got some important stuff there, huh? Sorry to trouble you, man.
Come on, come on, go. You owe me one.
So we're off to today.
Hey, what are we doing in front of the office?
You said you had something important you left here, what?
I don't remember, huh?
Jared, Bob, you made me lost 30 ringgit and a chance to catch up Sam and Katie.
Danny, I can't remember. Let's just go home, okay?
I tell you what, huh? Why don't you go up there to the office, and then maybe you remember the consequences of lying to me. Get out. Open the door. Open. Get out. House keys. Quick. Cash.
Huh?
I said cash, you liar. Hey!
Don't be so sad, honey. There's plenty more fish out there in the sea.
That's the only fish in the sea that will take my
bait. Now you go see Sifu and he'll give you more bait, okay?
Hi, Brenda. Hi, Anthony.
Sorry for saying fame, I also know Jeremiah. Everything also reminds me of Jer-Jer.
Bob? Can't you see you're hurting him?
Sorry. I'm sorry. Please forgive me, please. So sorry. I'm so sorry, I'm stupid. Oh, please. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
It's okay, Bob. Things happen. Did you see her? Was she crying?
Maybe she lost a friend too!
No!
But no.
You don't think Merlin was seeing that Jeremiah, do you?
Hey, no, of course not. She is not his type, okay? You look at her backside. Macam buntut gajah. Even my butt is more round and firm than her.
Antoine, I thought you were greasy.
Everyone's just so damn emotional today. I gotta clear my mind, man. I feel as light as a feather. Hey, where are you? Show yourself!
Stop yelling! Don't you love being someone else?
You think I'm afraid of you, huh? Guess what? I'm not! Come on! Makcik, did you hear that?
Ah, I see you've managed to crawl your way back. I hope you've learned your lesson to never ever lie to me again, yeah? What are you doing?
I found this outside.
You already know who I am. You just don't remember it. So what, like, you know this guy?
See, like this one. Remember your father, Bob. If you remember him, you'll remember me.
He's your father. That explains everything.
What if he's asking me to remember my dad, Daddy?
Okay, who's got a popcorn?
Maybe you can help her.
Okay, I help her, Papa.
Good boy.
That's it. That's why he's been leaving me all these messages.
Which means he knows what you don't.
Exactly. That's frustrating, man.
So yeah, Bob, watch on TV.
We'll be right back.
rock and roll?
I have to, man. Hey! We'll worry about the nemesis later. Right now, we're gonna help Jeremiah move on.
Hello, Mr. Stuntman! How are you? Good, huh?
Thanks.
You ready to be a star or not?
Yeah, sure.
Good. Nina. You come, bring Mr. Stuntman here, go put on some makeup. Make him look good, huh?
Okay. Right this way, sir.
You guys, wait here, I'm very busy, one. See you.
Nak tumpang tanya. Kejap lagi ni kan sin nak syuting ni sin apa ya?
Sekarang ni kita tengah setup untuk sin stuntman. Ha. Kalau tak silap kita orang stuntman akan lompat ke atas bawah. Sebenarnya kita tak dapat nak finishkan sin ni. Sejak kematian Jamil.
Oh, okey, faham. Terima kasih. Okay, you're done. Sorry, I didn't have time to change my makeup artist uniform.
It's okay.
Oh, this is hot.
Yeah, okay, I gotta go. Come, everybody. Stand by.
Guys.
Oh, look at the movie star.
Check out the costume, man.
Bob, what are you doing?
Huh?
Are you crazy?
What? It's cool, what?
You better cool it, man.
Why?
Okay, let's just think about this for a second, okay? Why did Jeremiah die in the first place?
He died shooting his film, lah.
Exactly. But doesn't it make you the least bit suspicious? Jeremiah died shooting this movie, man.
So?
But this was his life's work, right? And this is what he would have wanted. Huh? Stunts.
Stunt, huh? Check this out. That's the roof where Jeremiah died jumping off from.
Okay, Bob, let's go. Time to get into position.
Well, whatever it takes to send Jeremiah off to the next line, okay? Let's rock.
Whatever it takes, Bob!
Come on! Okay, Jeremiah, if you're gonna possess me, now's the time to do it, because I don't do well with heights. No, I don't. Where's the mirror when I need one? Oh, there.
Danny, we really have to stop him. I really have a bad feeling about this, seriously.
Katie, listen. Just because you have a bad feeling every time doesn't mean you get to stop anyone. I mean, look at me. I get a bad feeling every time I see you and Sam. You don't see me stopping you, do you? Did I say that out loud?
Why should I listen to you, moron? Okay, just think about this, okay? Jeremiah died attempting that jump. I don't want Bob to die too.
Whatever lah, you know what? I'm just gonna sit here and read my script, okay?
Nina, I don't have all day. Shoot, shoot, shoot!
Okay.
Think, Katie. Think.
Katie.
Think. What is it?
Katie.
What?
We have to stop Bob now.
Okay. Then hurry up. Okay, everybody, stand by. Bob, stand by. Rosa.
Guys, can I try one more time? Okay, one more time.
What's that bozo doing?
Hey, kill whale! Time is money, you know! Right, everybody, stand by again. Sound, camera, action! Oh! Oh, don't do it! Come down! Come down! Come down!
Guys, what happened?
What happened? This is what's gonna happen. Read it.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm.
What if you're wrong?
But what if I'm right? I would have saved your life, man.
That was the production, man. Nice.
Oh, where are you going? Hey, you cannot walk off like that, oh. You signed contract already, ah. If you walk off like that, I can sue you in court, one, ah.
Oh, really? I will see you in court.
Yeah, for murder.
What are you talking about, huh?
Give me contract. You see here? This contract, this is yours.
It states that you will get full compensation by an insurance company at the event of my death.
What? Insurance what? Everyone in my company is insured what? Even the fella, Alfino, he's also insured what?
Oh, you mean the writer for this script, is it? Well, let's see. Villain in this story is the producer, and he gets the hero act in his movie, but plots to kill him for insurance money by signing a bogus contract. Huh.
Is this true, man?
Hey, hello. This is just a script, okay? It's a movie.
Oh, it's a movie. So this is your movie. Hiya! Ha! See? It's empty in the middle of the boxes. If Bob had jumped, he would have died.
Who arranged those boxes?
I was going to at first, boss, but then he said he wanted to arrange them himself. Yeah, remember this morning when we arrived? He was the one who arranged the boxes.
Yes.
He was the one who arranged the boxes the morning Jeremiah died. I didn't suspect anything. He's the producer.
Are you trying to kill my stuntman?
What? Look! UFO!
Why, man? Why?
I need the money, ma.
So you killed the man for insurance money?
Yeah. He's just a stuntman. I can easily replace him, like you, look.
Huh? Oh, this one's for Jeremiah.
Whoa! Well, that was great, Bob, but what now?
Well, there's one thing left.
What else? Come on. And he lived happily ever after. Oh my God, almost done. Hey, I'm getting right here. Finally, what took you guys so long? Guess what? I'm almost done with the script.
Guess what? You're free to go.
Really? What happened to the producer?
Well, let's just say he got taken care of. I gotta ask you, how did you know what was going on?
I didn't know at first, until the day I read the contract again. People in this business really need to read the contract properly. And then, when I heard Jeremiah had died, well, I quickly inserted the whole subplot of the evil producer in the story, hoping that somebody will notice.
That would be me.
Why didn't you just tell anyone what was going on?
I'm a writer. I tell the truth through my art.
You film people are weirdos.
Help.
Why are you looking so sad?
Well, my producer's going to jail and I still don't have a movie. I've been thinking, Bob, would you like to be my stuntman?
I know!
Yes. Nina, I have a job for you. Stuntman.
No way!
Nina? Nina! Nina!
Well, let's go!
Hey.
Bang, ikut kita tu bang.
Don't worry, my wife will cheat on me. I know.
She's not my wife.
Ah, tak ada apa? Why you nak sibuk?
No way.
Miss Marlin's the nemesis. It was you, wasn't it?
Bob, you'll be fine, Bob.
Oh, what's a movie, is it? I just went for
bleh.
Huh? This.
sorry.
Huh? Hiya! Huh?
You also left that?
Cool.
Oops.
Right now, we've got to help Jeremiah.
How?
This company produced.
Suddenly, he becomes a very powerful Kung Fu master after. Spirit of a very powerful Kung Fu master at bay for you.
Cut.
I'm going, eh? Where are we going, eh?
Don't stop humping.
Let's see whether this is a movie. Hi! Yes!
It's Stitch here.
Hey, why are you looking so sad?
Well.
Yeah.